I swear I should be playing at the garden. I'm looking like dope boy. In my Jordans. Hey, night flipping numbers till the morning. I let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Now let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Slumber party in apartments. I should win a drug dealing contest. I'm so real, you can catch a contact. Got that dope dick, I can make a comeback.
I still sleep with my scale. All I had for breakfast was an L.
All I had for dinner was some good pussy. Got a package in the mail of some good cushion. Bring your girl here, I might spoil her. Bold dope Porsche with the spoiler. Keep killing pussy, call my lawyer. Made my girl Jackson like LaToya.
James, baby.
I swear I should be playing at the garden. I'm looking like no boy, Jordans. Ain't I put your numbers to the morning? I let it go.
What is this, like the 40th time we're here?
Tube of the U. We are back at my second home, Micro Center. I know. Take it easy, all right? Calm down. I know what you guys are thinking. Tone, another 1080 Ti? Are we talking SLI? Unfortunately not. I don't have that type of money. Not yet, at least. But we got a project in the works. We got a small mini ITX rig. You guys are gonna see coming up here next.
You done about half the store?
Crazy already.
You even went to the extent of buying a whole printer?
It's not for me though.
To game. A whole printer just to game.
A whole printer just to game. Crazy. That'd be some shit, bro.
In West Chicago, born and raised on the playground where I spend most of my days chilling out, relaxing, building PCs on, going outside of the school when a couple of guys came and tipped my shit over. Knocked them out, now I gotta get a case. I gotta pay 10 G's till my lawyer gets me out and I'm fucking fucked up cause I ain't got no guap. Crazy?
They gotta start you up on the new one? Whatever new version comes out? They got you.
I wanted to go Rogue Strix, I said, went with that one. I didn't even know that they had a Rogue Strix mouse.
It's not that bad either.
$40?
People are gonna keep thinking that we're just using the same clips over and over again from the same day. That we're not actually back.
Just different clothes.
We're not actually black.
Black?
I mean back.
I mean, we are black, but if you want to get technical. But, yeah, guys, I did something. I'm not proud of myself. I relapsed. I said I wasn't gonna go to the Micro Center and I fucking relapsed. Oh, it's always over $500 when I come here. Why are computer parts so expensive?
How much has Micro Center in total got off you?
Yo, Lord, be my sugar daddy. Please. I beg you. I know you driving around in an Audi, you making money, cuz. You make so much money you owe the goddamn feds. Come on. That's a plug to those that don't know. Lord is a fucking sarcastic ass who's in my stream all the time. He's a Shroud fanboy.
Fucking Future's not gonna pay for your addiction.
Oh, he's gonna pay for my dick shin.
Look at all this.
Okay, Lord?
Look at all this.
Sold my small rig that I stream with. I'll be selling that, and then I'm gonna be selling my i7-7700 chip on the black market, you know what I'm saying?
How much does it go for on that market?
Black market, easily get over six stacks.
Oh shit.
Crazy.
Better watch how you're not selling it to some terrorists and shit. It's gonna use it to use launch some missiles.
It's gonna be registered to me and shit. They're gonna come for me. Hell no.
What's up, family?
Hey, everybody, look at him. He's streaming.
What's up, family? Streaming Sicario Saturday right now, guys. I texted her, do you want to ride? And she hit me in the backseat of a caddy. Not stop, what a do a guy.
This is what you do in your free time?
Back, family. Puzzles. Keeps your mind sharp.
This is what Angel and Hilario do. I mean, excuse me. Skirt! Town and Aries do.
Don't call me by my slave name.
They do nasty things. By your government name?
It's my slave name.
Guy, get up. We need to go to the store.
I want to go to Target.
Monica, I told you order the fucking puzzle.
What are we going to do right now? Wait for the puzzle?
What's going to come fucking FedEx
in an hour? We're going to wait for it to get delivered right now.
Oh, fuck.
So why are we at Target again now?
Because y'all wanted to spend about $5 in gas to come and buy a $5 puzzle. What sense does that make?
Somebody come get their man.
Bunk.
It popped off.
Bunk. Get the drumstick.
Which ones? Klondikes? Klondikes? What you mean? You know what I would have done as a kid for a Klondike bar?
Bunk. Huff.
Committed suicide. Not committed suicide.
Get the Mrs. Fields.
I want to kill somebody.
Get the Mrs. Fields cookie sandwich. The ice cream sandwich.
Hell no. That's some bunk. Okay. Just because Klondike put their name on it doesn't mean it's flame. Mrs. Fields cookies are the huffest cookies in the world.
Whatever.
Mrs. Fields, hit me up.
You're about to
I'll teach you how to bake.
Yeah, but you just started a war.
Now this right here, my G. Klondike originals, y'all heard it right here. Sponsor me, Klondike, hit me up.
Crazy.
I got
this,
you.
This man took all the bite three ones.
Get it. You gonna
what
get one of these?
Want?
Take the red pill or the blue pill.
Wait, did you want the red pill?
Whichever choice it is, get yourself a Klondike bar.
I really want these.
Vegan. Vegan, non-dairy. Cherry Garcia.
Again, Huff.
Ben, call Jerry. Both of y'all get on the line. Get in contact with me. Endorsement deals. I'm willing to sign anything upwards of seven figures.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No. Damn. Did you just see her trying to Brian Urlacher my shit?
I'm so sorry.
You're pretty good. You're trying to bulldozer me, boy.
You then toss him across the aisle.
All over some ice cream, she's like, oh, get off me. I'll take him. I damn near almost lost my life over him.
Get off this camera steady, Jane.
I damn near almost lost my life, Jane. I just want to thank God I'm still living. I'm not going to say nothing to offend you at this point. I almost lost my whole entire life.
Don't flip the cart over and
she was like 10 minutes down.
Hey, if anybody ever wondered why we don't have a team house yet, this is why. Because all we'd ever shop for is ice cream.
Honestly, if we ever had a team house. If we ever had a team, we don't know how to adult yet.
Yeah, you smoke. Yeah, you think I need you, but I don't. Just left for Dubai with all my folks. Open water, my location is remote. Shout out Yachty, but this ain't a little boat.
It makes me live stream because two of you. I mean, sorry, I feel like I'm talking on the stream. It makes me laugh, two of you. Mm-hmm. Because they actually think they can outsmart the brains of the organization. When it comes to puzzles, I used to do puzzles since I was like 6 months old. My mother used to just put puzzle pieces in front of me and I would put them together not even knowing that I was doing it. I couldn't even speak and I was doing this shit. Like, so what makes them think that they can beat me? Whoever finishes first gets a hand job from the other two people.
Hey, hold on. What the fuck?
No, I don't know. What are we betting?
Cougar's trying to make Cougar.
Chill. Get your head out, hot ass out of here.
Cougar. Cougar, say hello to the camera. I would expect that the best of the best to have some more shit done.
So update, this is me so far. That's Monix over there. And Tone is over here. So declare me the winner. As y'all can see, I finished.
The only thing you want is these nuts in your mouth.
Monix is still going at it.
Bro, this is bullshit, dude. This does not look anything like the fucking picture, dog. It is about to be 1 o'clock in the morning here, and I got fucking finessed.
Mr. Tone over here actually went through his Lent, and he gave up soda. So you see what's there? His best buddy.
Pop it, don't stop.
Harry's.
Like Stone Cone, just take it back. We gotta smash him though. Who's cleaning up after?
All right. Monica.
Thanks.
Ready? One.
That's
two,
my government name. What the hell, yo? You guys got it on my phone.